let's talk Red Giant. We're excited to introduce Geo, an approachable yet powerful way to add 3D objects to After Effects, with support for 7 popular file formats, including C4D, OBJ, and FBX. Use integrated cloner options to create quick and easy arrays in box, sphere, or cylinder shapes. Access and edit multiple materials for a single 3D object using familiar attributes from Redshift, such as roughness and emission. Those properties can be controlled with imported maps, other layers, or comps from After Effects. Use a shadow catcher for compositing 3D objects into 2D footage quickly. You can also use a layer or a comp as a refraction map to create photorealistic refractions that render incredibly fast. We've also made stunning improvements to the speed of Particular. It now renders twice as fast with most setups, and in some cases, it's even faster. Now, in addition to the features in this release, there are a host of other features that we've been quietly adding to Maxon 1 over the last few months. Universe added 2 new effects, Bokeh and Bokeh Transition, for creating gorgeous effects and quickly rendering depth of field blur effects. Like the other Universe effects, Bokeh and Bokeh Transition are available in a variety of host applications, including Adobe After Effects, Adobe Premiere Pro, and DaVinci Resolve. Real Lens Flares added a light ball core projection, matte box effects, and obscuration, which simulates how lens flares behave when objects obscure bright light sources. Spot Clone Tracker has such a fast and accurate tracking system that we've created a tracking-only mode, making it easier to use the tracker when that's all you need. Particular added some large collections of new sprites, including static and animated pixel art and emoji sprites. And now, Particular sprites exist in the cloud, so you can download only what you need. Magic Bullet Looks has gotten better integration with Unreal Engine, and in a move that many of us can appreciate, Looks now sets up OCIO color automatically. In addition to all these great products and features, we've been hard at work creating free training to help you make the most of your creative sparks. We've added multiple courses to Cineversity, including adding to our non-English courses, as well as dozens and dozens of hours of training content to the Maxon Training Team YouTube channel. This includes recordings of our almost daily free webinars, live streams of events, and quick tips. Thank you for being a part of our vibrant, worldwide community of creatives. And now that we've gotten your gears turning, we look forward to seeing what you make with the latest release of Maxon 1.